Mykhaylo Mudryk made the biggest mistake of his life. He could have gone to Arsenal, where he would be challenging for the Premier League title. But now, he is at Chelsea. They have lost 6 games in a row, and he signed a contract with them until 2031. In the match against Arsenal, a fan pointed a laser at him. All Arsenal fans hate him for choosing Chelsea.